Hi. This video is sponsored by Fabulous. So I am the type of person who uses daily planners, and I like to organize my day. And I notice a certain pattern with my planners is that they're extremely work-oriented, and they completely lack any kind of self-care. Fabulous can be used in two different ways: in self-guided mode or in a guided habit coaching mode.
There are many treasures waiting for you across this landscape. One of the most valuable is a new relationship you are forming with yourself.
Unlike other self-development apps, Fabulous is more gentle, it's more rewarding, it's very vibrant, it's fun. It has little animations with stories that give you a nice, gentle incentive to continue on your journey to building healthy habits. One of my favorite things about the premium version is that you're able to unlock all of the journeys, which are actually designed by behavioral psychologists. The benefits of premium membership is all content is unlocked, unlimited number of habits in your routine, daily coaching sessions. All journeys and all exercises are unlocked. Another benefit of the premium feature, which is wonderful, is this daily coaching here.
You've known the voice inside you that has wanted to change. There's also been the inner voice that argues against it. You've heard, just do it, which sounds simple enough. But if it were, it would be done.
I struggle with energy levels and concentration because I have ADHD and anxiety. Fabulous has helped me to build healthy habits and routines and rituals that I can use to help me focus, to stay creative, to improve my energy levels, and of course my sleep. The first 100 people who click on the link in the description, we'll get 25% off your Fabulous subscription. Yes. It's an amazing offer for premium access to Fabulous. Physical examination. Yes. So this will count as your annual physical. I will be also including a hearing test, vision exam. I'm gonna do a scalp examination for lice, which is routine. And I'll also be checking your throat, as well as your lymph nodes, checking your vitals, all of that good stuff, okay? Good. And then I'll be able to fill out all these forms for you. And you can just take this home with you when I'm done, okay? I'll give you copies of everything. Good. Alright, so physical, lice check. Go ahead and check your blood pressure. another sleeve for you. Slowly past the elbow and all the way up your arm. That's perfect. Yes. Just place this around your arm. Very good. Nice and snug. So your blood pressure looks good. Blood pressure is normal and healthy. You go ahead and just remove this. Okay, just fix your sleeve. Just go ahead and just roll down your sleeves. There you go. Good. Just sanitizing. Just sanitizing my hands. I'm going to be examining your face. Gonna be checking your skin, looking for acne, looking for any moles that might be a concern, any kind of skin rashes or blemishes, and also performing a very simple oil test around your So I'm going to use this light, and I'm going to use my hands. It's just easier for me to actually feel around if there's any small little bumps. Okay. So I'm checking around this part surrounding your eye. Yes, right here, the zygomatic bone region. Just run my fingers along your face. Good. Just pressing into it. I'm gonna slightly just turn your head this way. Okay, just allow me. just take a look at your right side. I'm just gonna move your face like that slightly. This way, it's perfect. Just checking skin around. Eyes. And your forehead. Let me know if this feels tender, this little bit right here. This can just be an indicator of issues in the intestines. So I always want to get a nice thorough examination around the nose. Okay. So I'm going to use one of these sheets. It's an oil absorbing sheet. And I'm just going to use this to lightly dab around your nose. Okay. And just examine how much oils you might have around your nose. Okay. Let's go ahead and dab this on your nose. Just pressing into that. Looks normal. So I'm gonna go ahead and just make a note. Okay. You can just move your head this way. It's perfect. Let's make a note. I'm just making a note on dermatology. To just examine your ears and take a look at the level of wax that you may have, as well as get a look at the eardrum if possible. Sometimes it's hard to see. I'm going to check your right ear first, okay? So I'm just going to turn your head a little bit with my hand. Perfect. perfect. So your right ear actually looks really good. Yes, don't have too much wax. Your eardrums look healthy. I was able to see them. So I'm gonna take a look at your left ear. Excellent. You can just turn your head this way. There you go. So I checked both ears. And they look completely healthy. Structure looks good. Color looks good. Flexibility looks normal. And the eardrums on the inside look healthy as well. So no need for a referral, but I will like to test your hearing now. Okay, good. Okay, now I'm just gonna test your hearing with this and hold it right next to your ears. Just let me know if it sounds even in both. Do this one first. I'm gonna try an alternating pattern. Just let me know if it sounds the same on both sides. Okay. Try on the side. I'm going to strike this. Just let me know when you don't hear the sound anymore, okay? Know when you don't hear the sound anymore. Okay. this side, let me know when you don't hear this anymore. This ear. Two different tones for you, okay? Just let me know if one is more intense than the other, okay? I will play around with distances, so you have to let me know which one is louder. Try that one more time. Which one is louder? Good. 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 Yes, perfect. One more time. Which one's louder? Check your ears, discharge. I just want to see what color the wax is. With this little ball, I'm just going to suction out very little bit. Sometimes nothing comes out. I just have to check and make sure it's yellow, orange, or brown. Okay, I'll check this ear first. Okay. I'm just going to turn your head a little. Yes. Let me just turn your head this way. Okay, it's normal. Yeah. Color looks good. Color looks good. Texture is fine. I'm going to be checking your lymph nodes around your neck, as well as underneath your chin here. This entire area up to behind the ear. Going to be feeling around your neck. So allow me to adjust your collar. Thank you. It's perfect. Just feeling the lymph nodes. Squeezing on your right side. Tenderness. Okay, good. So I'm gonna just raise your arms. So you have some very important lymph nodes underneath your arms. I just wanna feel around your armpit area and check and make sure there are no lymph nodes protruding in those areas. Okay. So just raise your right arm for me. Perfect. Just gonna raise the shirt a little bit on the side. Thank you. Just checking underneath your arms. Let me know if you feel any tenderness when I massage this area here. Anything that's is just your lats. Yeah, so I'm gonna make my way up here. Nothing there. Okay, good. Squeeze the delts on your shoulders. Okay, good. Very good. Just put this down. Perfect. Now just raise this arm for me. Yep. I'm gonna lift your shirt a little bit on the side. Thank you. And just checking your underarms. Squeezing for lymph nodes. Let me just make notes on your lymph node test. Everything looks normal. Lymph nodes are good. Yeah. Lymph nodes are good. Left and right side. As well as under your arms. So that's excellent. It's very important. I'm gonna take a look at your abdomen, okay? I just wanna make sure that it's nice and healthy. Go ahead and just roll your shirt up a little bit. Okay, that's perfect. Good. Okay, so I'm gonna apply a little bit of pressure and press into your stomach a little bit, okay? Just gonna be pushing into your stomach. Just want to feel for any parts that might be stiff. Okay, good. Let me know if you feel any pressure on your stomach. You can just breathe normally, okay? Good. So I'm just going to move down to your intestinal area. I'm just gonna do a little dab on that. Okay. Any discomfort? Okay. I'm just gonna squeeze two hands and just intestines feel normal too. Okay, wonderful. I'll go ahead and make a note on both. Going to take a look inside your mouth and check your tongue as well as your tonsil area. Okay. Can you just tilt your head back for me, please? Up towards the ceiling, yes. Now just open wide for me, please. Bring your head down now. Perfect. Your teeth look nice and healthy. Yes. Teeth, throat. I'm gonna be doing a reflex test. Very light tapping to check your reflexes, okay? Let me start on your shoulder. Sternum. Very good. Okay. I'm just gonna do a light tap on the knees. Good. Side. Good. Just a light tap on the ankles. Okay, good. Side. Just a light tap on the ankles. Good. Looks good. Wonderful. Reflexes look normal. Okay. I'm going to place this on one of your eyes and cover that one. Just going to take a look at your pupils and see how they dilate. Okay. Just going to take a look at your pupils. It's going to be very use this device. I'm going to measure the distance between your pupil. Okay. This is very important measurement for when you get glasses. I'm going to place these on you, and you'll be able to see through the pinholes, okay? Let's go ahead and place these right on you. And just hold that for me. Okay, just use this arm. Just hold that. Good. Just read this one for me. F. P, that's right. T. Good. O. Good. Z. Very good. Can you read this one? Very good. Can you read this one? That's P. Good. That's an E. Very good. And that's D. Good. So these three lines are good. And this fourth one is good. Can you read anything on this fish line? Very good. E, excellent. C, very good. F, wonderful. D, that's fantastic. So you can read the first, second, third, fourth, and fifth line. How about the sixth line? Good. D. F. Very good. C. Excellent. C. P. That's perfect. Excellent. Very good. Now can you read the line above the red? Good. Mm-hmm. Good. Yes. Okay. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yes. Very good. All right. Excellent. Well done. Well done. Your vision looks good. So I'm going to go ahead and just take notes on your vision results. Now it's time for your scalp check. I'm going to be looking for any signs of lice. Okay. Do you have any itching behind your ears or in the back of your neck? No. Okay. So this is probably just going to be routine then. Yeah. Okay. I'll be using some of these tools here. I'm gonna just position your head down, okay? Yes, just look down for me. That's perfect, yes. Okay. That's perfect. Good. This will allow me to get a better look at your scalp. Okay. This way. Okay. I'm just gonna start just a little bit of dandruff, which is totally normal. But I'm not seeing any kind of red lice at all. Don't see any evidence of hair lice. Nope. Your scalp looks nice and clean.